Guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, guys, wala lang, mag-vlog lang ako kasi bit ko lang. Anyway, halos patapos na ako ng workout, so naka-workout babralet lang ako, and then yep, so I'll show you my body, guys, kasi tumaba talaga ako. Hindi ko talaga expect, pinapataba nila ako dito. Anyway, ayan. My body. So let's go back to workouts. Pakita ko lang sa inyo yung mga workout na ginagawa ko almost every day or every week. Ito yung workout routine ko. So usually I'm working out sa loft kasi nandun yung mga workout equipment namin, pero malamig sa labas. Hindi ako makapag-workout. So dito lang ako sa sala namin. So, anyway, show it to you. Set up ko lang kayo dyan. So, I have a mirror here para makita ko kung tama ba yung ginagawa ko. So, usually, yung ginagawa ko lang today is more on planking. So, let me tama here. Planking tayo. First position or workout na ginagawa ko usually is yung mountain climb ba yun? Basta hindi ko lang yung mga tawag. Position. See myself. Workout, guys. Now I'm gonna make I'm thinking if I'm gonna make a coffee or tea. Maybe coffee. So, today is Saturday, guys. Darating dito yung kuya niya at saka yung mga anak niya. Yeah, I don't know if I can vlog. Kasi personal ano na yun, guys. Anyway, lagay ko muna kayo dyan. Hala. Anyway, so tong coffee na to, hindi ko to laging iniinom. Kasi hindi ko naman kailangan unless kumain ako ng maraming bread. So pag kumakain ako ng maraming bread, hindi ako makakapag number 2 the next day or few days. Hindi ko alam bakit. Anyway. So. Let's make coffee. So, yung mga nakakakilala sa akin, guys, alam nila kung paano ako kapayat nung nasa Philippines ako. Pero ito, guys, honestly, to tell you frankly, I gained weight. Pero hindi nila pinapakita sa akin yung weight ko. It's because gusto nga nila akong mag-gain weight. Mama niya, tsaka siya, of course. Yeah, they want me to gain so much weight. And of course, workout. Hindi naman pwede yung kain ka ng kain and then gaining weight. That's so bad. Anyway, so I need to work out almost every day. Yeah, so.
Hi guys, Matthew is awake already. Sorry, the vacuum is on, guys. So, here he is. Sorry.
Good morning.
How's your sleep, my love?
It was pretty bad.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So yeah, so he's awake now. He's just having his coffee already finished. But yeah, anyway.
I just woke up. I woke up at like 4 a.m. and then really? Couldn't sleep yet. And then I went back to sleep around 7 a.m. to
I wake up 6.
Yeah, I don't know, something like that. And then I slept till like 9:30. Just felt bad when I woke up.
That's true.
Very like
When we sleep, overslept, it's really bad. So once you wake up, you should start your day already.
Yeah, I was tempted to get up. I should have just got up at, I think it was 5:30. I think I was like, that's when I went to sleep. Yeah.
So maybe when I wake up.
But if you wake up at 5:30, you kind of like, it's too early.
Yeah.
And then you like sitting around.
So we have a vacuum here, if you can hear, guys. This is so good. It's one of our best purchases.
Because Will came in, our dog, and he made a lot of rolling on the carpet, and so I just sent the vacuum for this little zone clean up where he was.
Yep,
go little vacuum,
it's over there, that box,
that little dot. Yeah,
yep,
that's him.
Anyway, so we will just come back to you guys later when we are doing something already. We're just having his coffee. I cannot really talk much, but I'm very talkative. So, chill.
Very talkative here in the morning. And I need time to wake up. Especially when I overslept.
Sorry. But anyway, we'll come back to you guys later.
Bye-bye.
Hi, guys. Ayan. So, umalis lang si Matthew kasi may phoenix siya dun sa bahay ng mama niya. Sa kabila lang naman yun. So, ayusin lang natin yung bath. Need to clean up. Kasi it's a little bit messy.
Bye.
So guys, I'm just like preparing our lunch. So I'm just like boiling the chicken wing with some salt, pepper, and chicken cubes. And yeah,
and I'm
just
excited
wait
for lunch.
Are you?
Yeah, I'm excited.
This is one of your favorite meal, right? The chicken wing.
Yeah.
But we were using oven before, but now I'm gonna use this one. So guys, ayan yung chicken wing. I'm just trying to drying them up or cool them down, so pwede ko na ilagay sa air fryer. Ayan. So guys, ito na yung itsura niya pag nasa air fryer. So ilagay natin siya ngayon sa air fryer. Yep. Ayan. So sindi lang natin to. And then here. And then let's check in here. I don't know, maybe max crisps, my bad?
Yeah.
For, I don't know, 10 minutes for now. Let's check it later. Ayan. 10 minutes.
Good plan, babe.
Yep. So now I'm gonna work here, guys. So meron akong yung pinagkuluan ng chicken. I will just put here, like this one. And spring onion. And another one piece of chicken in here. So, yeah. So, guys, tapos na ang ating chicken. So, patayin lang natin. Here, the chicken. Mukhang sunog lang, pero hindi yan sunog, okay? So, lighting lang yan, guys. So, ilagay natin siya dito. Set up natin. Set up the chicken. So guys, I'm gonna show you what we having. So I'm having here the soup, yung broth ng chicken, pinag-boiled dun sa chicken wing. Ginawan ko siya ng soup, pero Matthew doesn't like kind of like soup anymore. So I have here broccoli, and then the chicken wing, and then rice. So that's it. My love!
Yeah?
What are you doing?
I'm cleaning the vacuum up.
Let's eat.
Okay, my bed.
Come on.
We're doing maintenance here.
Oh, no.
Chisel, 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 what are you doing?
Playing with this kid.
Henry.
Getting a drink of water.
Are you getting a drink of water?
Yeah.
So it means like if I'm one, I'm still like not strong enough.
Huh.
You know what
it is? So you're only four. Oh, leave.
What are you guys playing here?
Mobile Legends.
Oh my gosh.
Do that.
Okay, let's destroy the torrent.
What's the time?
Current? Is that?
Does it give them power?
Not really, but you can beat them. Oops.
Henry, what do you have to say to the people of the world?
What?
Say, what do you want to say to the people of the world?
How do I say that?
Give me
power. What do you want to say to them? Like, you know, we're talking to the people in the world now on the YouTube.
Oh, no.
You can say whatever you want.
They kill me, they kill me. Yeah. They're double kills.
Give everybody some presents that they want.
You want everyone to be happy? Don't worry, be happy, basically.
How about you?
What do you want to say, Archer, to the people of the world?
Can I play now?
Hello.
Hello?
Hello.
That's your message?
Hello.
Alright, that's nice. Simple. What about you, Chesil? What do you want to say to the people of the world? Just be happy. Don't worry. Be happy. I think that's the moral of the story. Okay, guys. Enjoy. Mum, what's for dinner?
We're having fish and chops.
Fish
that's
and
a
chips.
Salad.
Fish and chips. Show us the chips.
Fish, these chips look delicious, very crunchy, russet potato chips.
Russet potato in the actor fryer. Looking good.
They're going to be delicious.
Where's the fish is at?
Fish, I'm
going to
get it in a minute. Just do one thing at a time. Okay. There's the chips. We put some nice salty...
Salt from your new spice containers.
Good, isn't it? Yeah. Okay. That's on the table, Mabel. Chip.
No, I told you what to do.
No, I do it.
You don't know what to do. Then we try. I go first. This guy's dumb.
He's a dum dum?
Yeah.
You're a bot. A chicken butt head.
He's dumb.
No fighting.
No fighting. Chesil won't be happy with you.
No fighting.
Told you he's dumb.
He did do it first, Henry. You're right.
Stop it.
Stop it. This is the fish. What type of fish is this, Mum?
Some flake crumbs.
Crumb flake.
Panko crumbs.
Nice.
It is. You're fighting, guys.
Okay. They're not fighting, are they?
They wouldn't do that, would they? Those two fighting? Gee.
Come on.
Hi guys, I'm coming out. We just finished having dinner, so now I'm just gonna try the Milo. I just open it. This is my first time trying the Milo here. Matthew said it's kind of different from our Milo in Philippines, so I'm gonna try it now and see if it's real. But the smell is a little bit different, as I can tell. Kind of more rich, just the smell. For me, I like 3 spoon whenever I do it. I like really strong. Should I taste it just first like that?
Why not? When I was a kid, I'd eat it like that all the time.
Ooh. Oh! Yeah.
Different?
It is very different.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll tell you why it's different. It's different because in Philippines, the Milo is very sweet. It's like has sugar in it. This one, it's just kind of like tiny bit of sugar and warm cocoa or like cocoa powder, the chocolate. But it's good. I like it. Okay, let's try it. Drinking, it's so good. I think I'm kind of like this one. You know, in Philippines, it's just in packets. You know that?
Yeah.
And I just love to be like that in the plastic, like eat it.
I feel the one in Philippines, it's more like powdery. Feels like powdered milks with flavor, but like this one feels to me more
chocolate.
Like, yeah, more chocolatey.
It's chocolate.
And more like granular, like it's sort of like thicker.
No, in Philippines now it's kind of changed. I don't know, but that's why I taste it. Like it's way in sweet side. But yeah. This one is more in chocolate, but not sweet. Maybe right. Sweet for you, but because I'm Filipino, like, I mean, more sweet. So let's try it now. I'm just scared, guys. Mmm.
It's different. It's
way different.
Yeah.
Mmm. Anyway, like, I'm gonna say goodnight, my guys, because it's already late. It's already 9 p.m. So, hope you enjoy this video, and I hope you can watch our future video, guys. And I'll see you the next time. Bye bye. Say bye, my love.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
You wanna?
Drink it up first.